You know, mines, that is all good and well. Mining extraction, that is all good and well. But it doesn't really hire that many people in our countries. Actually, very few people are recruited. 70% of the population in Africa is in rural areas, live in rural areas. So smallhold farmers, agriculture, and agribusiness, that is what we need. Agribusiness is crucial. Because if we make mining resources all of our wealth from that, we will actually have foregone or lost opportunity. We also need to have agribusiness. Agribusiness processing is crucial, the entire value chain. So we need to be involved there. And that's what we tell the big mining operators, and we have agreements with the African Development Bank to have bigger agricultural areas with bulldozers actually coming in to prepare the land and in order for people to be able to grow crops. Of course, exporting minerals is very good because we get revenue from that. But our local populations also need to be involved and to intervene in agribusiness. Because when you fund a farmer, he can actually pay back. But you need a whole value chain in order to fund this grower for processing plants, and then marketing of the product. And then everyone has, it's a win-win situation, and everyone gets value from such a value chain. The more you have finished products made in your own country, the more wealth you have.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe for more videos from Brookings.